Hello, I welcome all the students to the Pimpri Chinchwad Polytechnic College. I, Ankita Savarkar, working as a lecturer in Information Technology Department, will take you to the virtual tour of our college and the department. One can reach to the college by walking of 5 minutes from Akurdi railway station, as it is only approx 1.3 km away from the college, and so with the bus station. PCP is one of the top polytechnic colleges in Pune and is managed by PCET Trust with vision to educate and prepare students for successful employment in industry or businesses, self-enterprise, higher education by providing quality-based teaching learning processes. The institute was established in the 1990. It consists of best diploma engineering colleges, spacious buildings for various engineering department, sports ground, canteens and mess, which are spread over a large area of land under Pradhikaran. So let's enter into the place which gives various amenities to students as they are going to live 3 wonderful years of their life to educate themselves and to learn lifelong lessons. We have 5 buildings in the campus, namely Building A to Building E. In Building A, administration office and our respected principal's cabin built up. And Building D is fully dedicated to IF department. As we step into the college, we find our college's spacious library at the right hand side. And library is available with plenty of reference books, textbooks, magazines, e-books, etc. And in front of it, there is a ground, as you can see here, where we conduct all technical, non-technical and annual functions of the college. Let's enter into D building. Here on the ground floor, we have 4 labs where students can perform their practicals of academic subjects. This is our multimedia lab with all PCs having Ubuntu in it, which is modern open source operating system. All the operating system, Java, PIC, data structure related practicals can be performed here. And one lab in charge is there to handle all the work related to it, to maintain it time to time and to avoid any kind of trouble faced by the students. In electrical lab, you can find all kinds of machines, motors and circuits for performing practicals related to electrical technology. And this real-time experience will definitely going to help students in engaging them in the practicals and understand the subject thoroughly. One can note here, all the labs are fully connected to LAN. This can improve the quality of education in many ways. It opens doorways to a wealth of information, knowledge and educational resources, increasing opportunities for learning in and beyond the classroom. In hardware and workshop lab, apart from the main library, we have a small departmental library also, where you can find various books related to our academics. And this lab is fully equipped with the various analogs and digital devices like CRO, function generator and various digital analog kits to provide hands-on experience, hands-on teaching learning experience to the students. On the third floor, we have our head of department's cabin along with the classrooms. These 2 classrooms are fully dedicated to IF department, where students sit in all of their lectures. Both the classrooms have security cameras, projectors for our efficient teaching learning process. Also, classrooms have many motivational posters all over the walls of room and labs as well for inspiration, so that each student can sit happily and enjoy the session and study as well.